In Sword and Buckler, depending on what system you're looking at, having the shield leg leading may be completely valid, and there are good reasons to lead with the shield leg. For one, it absolutely maximizes the amount of deflection you get off of that buckler. This also keeps the sword in reserve, as well as your back leg, for a passing step, which can be very advantageous to